So to the left, and then stay to the left. Yeah, I think so.
This way? This way? Okay, straight. You got it. I think you're good. Stay high, stay high.
Alright. Have a big smile. Okay, you must smile.
Hey, Michael.
Hi.
How we doing?
Enjoying ourselves?
Oh, yeah.
Good times? Another beautiful day.
Cut it.
I'm gonna go ahead and scout it. You guys can go ahead and break for lunch if you want, and then I'll give you a radio call.
That's just great to see in the shade.
Low-hanging branch, guys.
Yeah, I'm at the end of this trail. The map's not accurate, and a yellow JKU just was heading up Ellis. Right in front of me.
We got traffic, that's a good thing.
So just to be clear, we're turning around back here at the meadow. Negative, go through the meadow, and then two small stream crossings.
Oh, nice.
Okay, copy that, continue through the meadow.
New water crossing.
Meadow, you guys gotta make a left.
Roger that. Arigato, Mr. Rubato.
Are you guys in that Toyota down there?
No.
Oh, okay.
We are hiked to the top. They're just giving us more water.
Hiked to the top from where? From the Rubicon Trail? All the way?
No, we came from...
The trailhead is...
The trailhead's like on a road out by Homewood.
Yeah, okay.
And we started there.
Oh, wow.
We've been hiking for like 3 hours.
Wow, that's a lot of elevation climb.
Yeah. It's been quite a trip.
Good job. Lucky you're young.
Thanks. It wasn't easy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure it wasn't.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much.
Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Oh, you're gonna go up?
Sure. It looks passable.
Just, oh, I didn't know you guys were going
now, this
up.
Is where there's a tight, fairly tight turnaround over the top.
Can you go up through there?
Let people behind me know. You do it one at a time. So everybody can go up, take a picture. Yeah.
Got your radio on? Is there a way to, how much room can we fit up there?
No more, just us. You have to wait. That is if I can make it up there.
Well, we gotta wait for that big Bertha to get up there anyway.
Thank you. I want it.
You better stop.
Did you?
Yeah, I'm gonna put that back on.
Oh. Well, you should finish going up and then come back down.
Stop! Kevin, stop! Alright,
go to the top, Kevin. And then come back and then
that's why I don't want to rooftop anything. I it sucks bad enough having an antenna up there.
Go slow. Just go slow.
Like that?
Yep.
Hey, Lance, who's behind you?
It's beautiful.
Matt, and the phone's just gonna ring 5 seconds later, and it's just gonna be him cackling.
We'll just leave
it
up
on the side.
You guys got it.
What's that? Put it down. Just put it flat.
It's not going to go down like that.
Just put it flat.
No, no, put it against a tree.
Well, I don't want to have it sitting like this.
Oh, I see what you mean. But the thing is, we got all this shit.
Yeah, pick up this end and we'll just lay it flat right here.
Jerry cans for $10.
There you go.
Hey, I give you $10 for those jerry cans.